Hi everyone, as promised, I'm back at Anupam. Now, not only stationery, they have a lot of other things which I wanted to cover this time. And for that, we are starting with technology. We are on the ground floor right now, where there's a tech store. And I come here at least once a month because either I've broken my cover or I've broken my glass or I need something else for my home. So speaking about breaking my glass, the first section is actually the scratch card and the super glass. And even the super glass for the back of your phone so that you have all the safety. And that's what you have to do when you buy an expensive phone. And then you have all the Amazon Kindles and you have all the brands of the phone. So be it Samsung, Oppo, Vivo, Intex, Apple. And that particular eyeball phone, the eyeball senior, we got that from my grandfather. And he loves using it. Coming further, we have all the Saregama Karwa options. I am so bummed I didn't buy the gold one. And for a mini story time, we actually did not plan on buying the Karwa. We actually came here to repair our old speaker. And ye dekha aur lene ka man kar gaya. So that's how we buy at Anupam. You also get international SIM cards here. The next section is the Bluetooth earphones or headphones or anything that you may need, be it wireless or the wire ones. And then we have a huge variety of phone covers. It's so tempting to buy one every time I come here. Then the next section you have are the memory cards. You get one for your phone or your camera or any other need that you may have. Or the pen drives, so there are different sizes and different brands available. And then when you move here, you have the power banks. And then you have the earphones, Skullcandy, Philips. And then you have all the latest Amazon devices. So there's Alexa, that's the Amazon Echo, then there's the Amazon Fire TV Stick. I did not even know that there's a new version of Fire TV Stick. So, man, it's already here. Sure. See, Alexa wants to talk to me. So this was the tech section and now we're going to move on to the first floor, which is all the office stationery, gifting and a lot more. So let's go. So this is the first floor. There are a few main departments like office stationery, gifting and more tech if that wasn't enough. So come. When you enter, you have all these random liquids. Then you have ball clocks and yoga mats. From here, office stationery starts. Like, you have all the nice sparkles, all the fancy pens. And this is one of my favorite sections because it has all the pens you can ever imagine. You have all the colors, you have all the brands, all the different finishes. And if the sparkles aren't good enough, there are more fancy pens. So you can either gift them or you can use them for yourself. More pens. Then when you come further, you have all the organization things, like all the drawers and more office bits. And then you have all the coin and stamp collections. So again, these would be great for gifting or for a collector. You can definitely find some here. And then you have all the files. So you have the big box files, you have the medium ones, and you have the classic paper files. And then you have all these diaries. You have more files, the plastic versions. But as we come further, we have these very, very nostalgic folders. Like, please tell me you've owned this when you were a kid. Even for that, you have so many options. More color options, more different finishes. And we have the smaller options. Endless. So this is like the third rack of files. Imagine walking in an interview with this in your hand. We have all these random backpacks. And then here are all the pouches. My mom comes here almost every week for some or the other size of a pouch. So you have different finishes like net or this plastic, whatever you prefer. Photo albums, them all barren for you. And then on my right, I have all these organizers. This is the classic paper, a book organizer, letterbox, and these papers. If you own a printer, you will have at least one of this at your place all the time. And there are more wall clocks. Now coming further, you have planners. So 2019 ke planners already start ho gaye. You have more paper organizers and you have these classy dustbins. Like, I flip when I say classy homeware. Now we've had one of this whole set in our home all the time because you have small quantity of everything that you may need. So there's a paper punch, there are staplers, glue, paper pin. I think before we move on further, we will move on to the aisles. Look up. Here you have all the calculators. Small ones, big ones, pink ones, orange ones. This is a step counter, nail cutters, bunch of post-its. Then again, you have these sets. So you have the calculator and then you have everything that you need inside. And down here you have all the variety of staplers. Telling you get 10 options in everything you want. There are paperweights, fancy. And on this side I have more organizers. I really like this blue one. Oh, this is a makeup organizer. Pen holders. So you have so many scissors. My personal favorites are the ones which come with the cover because it's very easy to travel with them. On this aisle, we have a bunch of diaries and planners. I think I have a smaller one in this at home. And then we have all the dharmic calendars as well. This whole area is diary. I think this is for the date. This is a date calendar. And here you have the extension boards. And now we move on to the home and gifting section. I think this is a fairly new section. And you have all these murtis and these fountains. I have a very similar one in Ganpati at my place. Oh, I think this actually works. This rings. This is such a cool item. Like, imagine this on a light shelf. It looks so cool. Digital, maybe you have like 10 varieties. I have these, I swear by these. I have like 5 of these at my place. One is for coffee, one is for water, one is for lemon juice. And you have all these compasses. You have these bands. Then you have more earphones, headphones, blank CDs, bedside table lamp. There are these pouches, bags, laptop bags, wallets, belts. Here you have all the padded bags, so you can keep your electronics very safe. All the sizes of batteries, adapters and power banks and every attachment you may need for your phone. Now coming into this area, there's much more here. You get cameras, you get Wi-Fi routers, you get laptops, you get speakers for the camera, and there's a full variety for weight machines. This is the Saragama Karva Mini. Then you get desktops, more woofers, you have printers, then you have hard disks. Now this is what I come for regularly. One of my hard disks actually crashed very recently and I got so much help from here. In fact, it was him who helped me a lot. That is why I buy things from here, because the service, after sales service, is great. You have your cartridges. Always buy authentic cartridges. I cannot emphasize enough on this. You have a karaoke machine. We have one at home, and you have Instax Mini. But I have been contemplating on buying one for the longest time, and now seeing it in front of me, I want to buy it right now. This is why it's dangerous for me to come here. I do impulse shopping. And you have straighteners. You have all the hair tools. Yeah, I think this is what was all on the first floor. My favorite floor is the lower ground floor, which has all the stationery, so let's go there. So the moment you enter, you still have all the kids stuff. You have a lot of things like the teethers and board games and backpacks. But they really upped their board game because I had bought Uno Skimbo for myself from Singapore. But now you get it here, so the variety has really gone up. Basically, you have a lot of kids variety in this section. I remember these so well. I'm so glad that we still get these wooden puzzles. Then, keeping up with the trend, you have slime and the doctor kit. Oh my god, I'm getting so nostalgic. And you have skates, roller skates. These are art and craft kits. Remember in my last video, I told you that I used to use these a lot. I want to make reviews out of these kits now. So let me know if you would like to watch that. All the board games. I am a huge board game person. I am going to invest in Sequence, I think, because my mom really enjoyed playing it on one vacation. So I think I'm going to buy Sequence. Here it is. Oh, toys. Word search books, which I have grown up on. We have Sudoku. He used to be my favorite author at one point of time. One series which I have followed religiously. Bags. Map of India. And you have all the numbers. This is one good section as well because you have all this quirky homeware. And you have these cups which are matte finished from outside. More fancy bit, so this can either be gifted or kept for yourself. For the knives, got a ton of options. Steel cut dabbas and plastic lock and seals, stand up dabbas, so many lunchbox dabbe ka set. You also get strainers, baking stuff. Now you have a lot of chocolate options. So many people since morning have come here for gifting. Like, I've seen people buy bags and they fill it with chocolates and give it to someone. So early in the morning, if you need to buy gifts and you don't know of a good place, you can come here. You know, these dabbas are used more for keeping sweet haga. All these treats. You have Hello Panda and you have more gifting options. This we have a lot of combs if you need any. We have hair brushes and combs and paddle brushes. And here you have all the handbags. These ones have been quite in trend. And you have these fancy sharpeners. You shove your pencil in here and then you move this. More mason jars. Oh, these twisted straws. Now you have these sashes. Now we move on to the bottle section. You have these two shelves and this whole shelf. When you come to these two shelves, you have all the nit bits, like you have the sharpeners of all different variety. Down here you have all the notebooks, the proper school notebooks. Three shelves of dabbas. So if you want a cartoon one, you've got that. If you want a simple one, you've got that. Like these ones are so cool. So many pastel colors. So aesthetic. So aesthetic. If you don't know where to get Sharpies in India, you get them here, because online there's a risk ki shay duplicate aa jaye, but here you get the original ones, and in a lot of different packs, so it depends on your budget, whichever you want, you can get that. And you have other foreign brands as well. All the pouches. Personally, I had seen a nice jigsaw wala pouch. Basically, you get jigsaw pieces with this and you can make your own design on here, like all of these. So it's fun. And here you have all the party items, especially for kids. And one thing that caught my attention are the gold foil balloons, like these ones. It is difficult to get hold of them, so it's nice that they have it here. They have a lot of different ones. Happy Valentine's, the pink and polka dot ones. Now it is only the art and craft section, which I love. Paper erasers, which are pretty professional. You have all these compasses. And here you have so many papers. You have this texture, you have glitter papers, and you have these tiny packs, which are personally my favorite. So for 25 rupees, you can get a lot of them in one pack, like different variety. So I love experimenting with paper, and greeting cards have never been cheaper since I found them, printed felt. And you have all different sizes. So you have this size, you have directly the big size. Or if you need, you have the postcard size as well. Like I write my notes in that whenever I'm sending out giveaway prizes. Yep, this is the pack I have at home. And these paper packs are also one of my favorites, because the thickness and the different patterns are damn cool. Like, agar mera bas chale to I would buy one of each pattern. That's how much I like them. Like, look how aesthetic. And down here you have more variety. All the snow nets and individual sticker glitter sheets. I use them for my DIY. Individual card paper sheets. All the ribbons. All the quilling sheets. So you have the full-on colorful ones as well. Or you have the individual single colors as well. And to support quilling, you have all the tools and these molds. I don't even know that you had molds. Embossing tools. If you're into art and crafts, you will get it here. And you have paper creasers. On the bottom shelf, you have a lot of different varieties of ink pads, and you get stamps as well. This time there is a lot of yarn. Like, you have all these different colors, and ahead there are more different varieties. Now in this area there are a bunch of stickers. If you are a big planner person, you can definitely use them. Now when we come in this aisle, it starts with paint brushes. I love Aurora brushes. Slime kit. Look at the canvas collection. They have hexagon colored canvases. They have mini canvases. They have all the different pencils for sketching and everything. You have tape, you have glue, and on this side there are a lot of colorful clays, be it air dry, different finishes. And you have more tubes over here. So these cone liners, I have a big old collection at my place. Here there's the full-on paint section. So you have all the glass paints, you have pearl paints, ka pura section. So whatever shade you want, it is there. Then you have Creta color and Mod Podge. Then you have a lot of spray paints. You have these kind of textured papers. And oh, these neon-rich papers. And here you have all the oil colors and acrylic colors, but an individual tube. So if you need one, you can just get that particular shade and not the whole set. Full on fabric paint ka dabba. If you are into that much art and craft, you can get that. This is the glow in the night paint. Student paint section. So you have the oil paint, you have the acrylic paint. You have these different finger crayons for kids. And these supreme oil pastels. These are good. On this side you have these sculptures. Out here you have the sponge applicators. the sponge rollers, more brushes, and here you have all the pencil colors. These are my personal favorite for aesthetic pleasing backgrounds, because look at how pretty they look and how well they're organized. So this was it for my Anupam tour. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you come down here, you may find me here. Do come and say hi. Let me know down below what would be the one thing you would buy if you would get that chance. So yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye. Ba-dum-bum-doo-doo-doo.